But I don't like cute characters. I actually don't. I want to have a good looking gal, that's all. But I actually don't never look at my how my champion looks like. You know, all I care about is abilities and how I play the game. I never care about look. Like, why would I care about how my champion looks like? Like, it's really irrelevant, no? Don't you think?
Ice in my veins, I've been driving this train. Years in this lane, there's no stopping this flame. Cause I came to the game and I changed it to play. How I like, rearranged it to my own domain. Yeah, I got what it takes, made lots of mistakes. Taking shots, skipping breaks, feeling lost, feeling great. Popping off, singing straight, never stopped, never changed. All the squad here to play and I've got something to say, yeah. I work hard each and every day. I get lost in the words I say. I don't push pause, no, I push play. I won't stop till I make a change. I withdraw on the things I make. I turn flaws into flawless traits. I build tall, never capped in space. I won't stop till I hear him say, oh, la 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 la. Man, I'm up again. I got tired eyes, need a cup of blend. That's right, in the AM, that's my only friend. No light, just the sun coming up on the horizon. I lose track of time, yeah, I move fast and climb. A new class divine, yeah, true passion shines. And I'm through passing time, I choose stacking dimes. You snooze half the time while I move passing by. I work hard each and every day. I get lost in the words I say. I don't push pause, no, I push play. I won't stop till I make a change. I withdraw on the things I make. I turn flaws into flawless traits. I build tall, never capped in space. I won't stop till I hear him say, oh, oh, la, 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 la.
If I kill him there, I get a whip base. And the whip, ho ho ho, it's so good. Oh, he didn't actually base. They actually think that they'll gank top, because they could gank top in this case. But the best ganks they have are technically bot ganks. I also don't really like Artav that much. And Shaco, I don't, Shaco didn't show for so long. He actually never showed. So he should be ahead in XP compared to me. Avida, thank you. We saw Shaco now. It's AP Shaco, looking at his master is AP Shaco. Fiona is gonna go mid. Man, I'm down, but I also think it's really hard to kill. Because she has exhaust, dash, flash.
Yeah, because you want me to say I would say you're literally better than this.
Hello, Marchi. Hello, chat. Marchi Nadal Sekram Na No Zanachki Za Suba Kappa.
I think it's actually impossible to gank this. We can try, but it's not possible. Oh shit. Nice champion, nice shit. I'm not sure if they saw me or the guy just came, but. Who ignited? She ignited. Okay, well, one of us is out. Actually, how unfair is it? How, actually, like, tell me how unfair it is to have a fucking Leona in enemy team when your team has a fucking Senna. How unfair is it? How unfair drafting can really be? How unfair is drafting? How unfair is it? Yeah, I might be a bit selfish here actually. I'm afraid. I tried to gank mid and we didn't get a kill there. That's also like not perfect. Because the blank died after. I mean, I just think that our draft is like just bad. I just think that that's just bad. I'm like a threat. On the rushing marks. I wonder if the shake is gonna be AP or not. I think we are actually just may try to get the whole tower here, like no joke. I don't know what the fuck are they doing.
By worth, I desire your worst, so you can just hide while I work. I ain't tired, you first. I'll write a second, third verse about the lies you go disperse. You never did shit, I know it hurts. Something deep in.
Maybe I can chase, but not though. He knows.
It's fine, guys. Draft is balanced.
Draft is balanced in this game.
It's okay. We are gonna win this game, I believe.
I believe we are gonna win this game.
I mean, I was chasing into like their vision, so it's of course bad. Okay, I actually have my gold drinker now. I don't know if I go Mercs. I might actually still go Mercs. But what I really, really want this game is probably just Black Cleaver, really.
I think Black Cleaver would be good. I like a lot of CDR in this game. think that's gonna make me strong. They have snow. Damn it, egy item on a Kaliot, not me. And I didn't actually base for items. We need to kill Shaco, he's worth a lot of gold. Like, Shaco is actually worth a lot of gold right now. That flash. Flash is not good. That flash was for sure not good. I mean, if we can kill Shaco, it's actually worth losing towers because he's worth so much gold. But if we can't kill Shaco, then it's like... then we are just wasting time. Okay, this buy is a bit awkward because I buy no ability haste. But why I do like this buy is because I still get like a little bit of a power up. And I think medics are actually not bad. I lost all my camps there, Sash. Fortunately, we might lose Herald and Crab too, so I'll be a bit behind farm. But it is what it is, I think. Could go bot and try to kill him. Oh my god, I'm sorry. That was not the plan. Doesn't have to block it, I think I'm pretty sure more tanky than him. I kinda fucked up. Zeri could jump over this wall. Can actually... not sure if we can really kill them. Depends where Shaco is. W soon. But well, Ice can ult out, so I think he's the only one who actually is just.
Swear I won't forget this. Why do I regret this? In my mind reckless, thoughts are feeling endless. Sitting up, I'm breathless, anxiety's infectious. I feel so defenseless, betrayed and embarrassed. I hate being open, I hate being broken. I feel like an ocean filled up with emotion. Anger ain't a potion, rub it on like lotion. I can feel it soaking, reopen, the scars have awoken. I can't move on till I let go. I feel so lost, never at home. Need to be strong, every breath hold. Cause I can't move on till I let go. I can't move on till I let go. I feel so lost, never at home. Need to be strong, every breath hold. Cause I can't move on till I let go. Every breath hold, cause I can't move on till I let go. I can't move on till I let go. I feel so lost, never at home. Need to be strong, every breath hold. Cause I can't move on till I let go.
Smite it, because then I don't have smite for Drake.
Trying to run them.
Well, Jin is dead, and I think here it depends. Okay. This is a bit tricky, actually. I think Shaco, yeah. Yeah, I probably go Death Dance for sure. I for sure go Death Dance. Zeri strong when ult. No ult means we... Wait, actually, I will not write that. Kite when she R, then after R we re-engage. I'm coming. I like the fact that Shaco killed my guy because that means I get another red buff. Oh. I guess this guy is out, right? I really don't think that LeBlanc wins against Ryze. What happened here? Why would she even try to kill him? I mean, he is just a tanky. I think we have to run. Did I just fight that Kali a little bit better? I have energy, kind of fucked up that part. Really? Maybe just don't take this. I don't like this too much, actually. Okay, everyone is just dead. Our team is just that OP, or... I think we can just add, probably. I'm not doing anything, but like, everyone is just dead. Honestly, I wanna go next after this. After this dive, I wanna go next game. I don't know what the fuck just happened. I wanna go next game after this. If we would secure that Drake instead of giving them this Drake, we are one Drake of Drake Soul, and we have also Nash on everyone, and we pray just end this game, but instead we just... It's fine though! Can still win. Let's focus on that. I have a bad feeling about this. Okay. Now we don't have Nash on anyone. Okay, I mean, they kind of missed, I guess. They get a Drake, but at least the blank is alive. Objective bounce falling off soon. Ah, no surprise there! 2-4, I'm so useless in this game. How is she with Souls? Almost 80. I mean, I really don't think she's very useful, like, as a champion, but, you know. I don't even think that was good. Ash on this kick. That situation. Right, that's how, just take this. Oh, if she has W, maybe she can get out. If there's no W, then she cannot get out. Without Akali, we are not that strong. I feel like Akali is actually a big reason why. We are strong. You probably got the crab right before. Actually, they have decent items too. I mean, I'm actually just really behind. I'm playing Lee Sin from behind, not even from even, just from behind. I'm 2 levels ahead of the Shaco. I'm behind the game, and I feel really useless. I'm not sure if you share what I think, how I feel, but I feel I'm just a dog. But I'm not even a good dog. I'm a bad dog. It could make a pick on the blank. Surprises. Unless I'm doing the surprise. I scaled the mountain to prove myself worth. At the top, I became the tempest. I mean, I don't think we can really do that much in this game, honestly. Until Drake is up. That's why the previous Drake was so important, because we could have, you know. I will buy Descents before the 10. Yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready now. I don't like what my team is doing, because we are really split, and I feel like this is the chance to actually engage and kill us. If that W hits, she just dies. Just... Oh shit, I didn't go drink it in time. That's pretty good flank by Shaco, I guess, but he should be dead for it. But he did get 2 kills. I think the Nash, I mean the Drake, I mean the... Maybe just the Drake. So who killed me in this fight? I guess mostly magic damage, right? But I'm not gonna build magic resist. I'm just not gonna build magic resist.
What am I? Maybe Hex Drinker? But that's useless, no? I think I just go GA, honestly. Assy boy, thank you very much. Goosey, thank you for 3 months. Pishna, Princessna, thank you. Pasty, thank you. Kujoks, thank you for 3 months. Pasty for 5 months. Karate, thank you for 9 months. Pepe, thank you for 71 months. Jinkuye, thank you very much. Josha, thank you. Okay, so now they are actually at 3 Drake parts, so they can actually win this game. And I don't want them to win this game, because if they win this game, I'm gonna get hand-shaped by Caps. I wanna win this game, and I'm fucking useless. I have to hope my team carries me in this case. What did she even buy, by the way? I didn't see. I think she had more mana, so I think she bought Black Silver. I think she had all the other items. This guy's at 100 souls soon, so he's gonna be way stronger. Oh, they see it? They don't see it. It's not even that great, no, we got Inhi. That's fake. Shit, I messed up. You don't have TPs, no? If I'm already dead, if I'm at least dead, I can like maybe like shield him or something. But I was really like not dead, you know. I was really, really not dead. But I don't want to lose this game based on Drakes. I feel like if they get a soul, it's really bad for us. And I really don't think Senna is that useful. I mean, if she can actually survive, she can do some damage now, I feel like her champion, but... I feel like it's also very difficult for her to survive. Wow. Okay, you know what? I will just take it. I will, like, no one wants it. I will just take it. It's fine. They might actually give up next trade, I feel like. Looks like we'll have all sums up. Oh, 500, nice. Nice chunk. Isn't that like a little bit of a dead LeBlanc actually? I mean, it looks like a little bit of a dead level. Maybe a little bit of a dead listen as well. Many traps.
Okay, I'm not sure that's trying to do that actually. Holy shit, Zaya. I mean, they will get the Drake now. I cannot go on Ryze, he's too tanky. Okay. Okay, Zaya, okay. Balance, balance, I see. See your balance, Zaya, I see your balance. Balance, I see Zaya, I see. Very balance. Can we Nash us two? I don't think we get, like, I think we just get Nash, no? You know, I kicked Ryze into our team, but Ryze is a tank and he just didn't take any damage. I'm so fucking bad. Okay. Wanda's tower at the Nexus. If LeBlanc doesn't end like that and she actually waits for us to make fight or... If LeBlanc waits for us to make fight or for me to make fight, I can actually make fight for LeBlanc. Not a bad one as well. Getting souls on the Senna. Always appreciate it. I don't know if we can really do that much. I feel like this hit is not working for us and we already learned it. Or we should have at least. At least she should ult in that position. For me it's only 420. Okay, you know what? He actually did a lot of damage, so I take it back. Yeah, we take it slow. I like it. I like the fact that we are not too cocky. I like the fact that we are on a base and we are going to bot lane. We don't want to flip it. Why would you flip it? Just go bot! Go bot to get 3 inhibs, the game is over! They cannot leave their base, they have one tower. If we get bot inhi, all we have to do is just wait! Patiently! LCK style! Korean teams won so many worlds. We should learn from them. It's not bad! One for one, so it's fine. Can we report this Ryze for, I don't know, running it down? Literally running. But honestly, Akali, as you may understand, is way more useful than the Ryze is. But the only thing is that, like, they don't actually have a tank guy in their team now. Phantom Dancer? I guess after 3 hits, he just, like, gets insane amount of AD or something. Dutch, but I think we win it, I'm pretty sure. Like, Senna is actually a champion right now, I just want you to understand. I killed Zeri here, it's okay. Where's Senna? That's maybe. But this guy is just too fast now, like, he's actually just too fast. I'm gonna kill him, okay, I swear to God I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill him soon. Just trust me. I have flash, I have kick, I have everything. I'm gonna kill him. Actually, wait, he's full HP. Okay, I'm not gonna kill him. I was just kidding.
Now, my friends, we handshake the boy. The little boy on Leona. The little boy who was trying to win this game. The little boy who was trying to roam early, player roaming support, and try to kill me and try to win a game against me. But you know what? The little boy died. In fact, he died 11 times. The little boy is gonna pay for it. And the little boy is gonna get handshaked right now. Right now!